stream, then we'll get going. Never flown this 109. I think I'm gonna run the 20 mil modifications. So we get two sevens and 120, or I can get an additional 220s. How does that affect my performance? Yeah, we can do that. Roll with that. Give it a shot anyways. Currently using the Hungarian Air Force skin. I think it looks pretty neat. I'm not even paid to win. This is the only day you can get it. You can only purchase it August 20th. Either, unless I'm mistaken. I think it's only today. We're gonna roll out in the R3 because I want to get caps today. Probably go B first and then slip over to the A point if it's not already capped by then. Just tuning in, welcome to the stream. Should be a pretty fun one today. Get to try out our new 109, and then we get our 10th ground task today, and we'll get our new abul, stabilized abul with the light with a lawn dart. Pretty hyped about that. I had to guess it's probably M18s on the cap. Oh shit. really wants to kill me. Oh my gosh. He's completely focused on me.
Allied forces have captured a zone. Our victory is near.
There's people shooting at him, and he's like, nah, bro, I gotta kill this R3 that can't even do anything to me. Sorry, I can get his tennis fuel tank. And then my shell just stops. Light him on fire repeatedly, maybe. If I get lucky. There is a tank down there. Although if I stopped, I might have died. Bro, please. I'm so fucking dumb. What were you doing, Cromwell? Cap A and then try to run back over to C. Hopefully we don't get killed by this artillery though. We'll go in one street just to make sure we don't get shot from their spawn.
Attention to the map.
Sounds like there's somebody right to my right. There's a Sherman right there. I'm so fucked, oh my god. Oh my god, it's never ending!
Captured most of the strategic zones.
I love that flame decal, it looks dope. We got one plane up. M16, that's how we can ground strike him. There was a P-8 up, but he killed himself with his own bomb. That or he crashed. Well, first kill. So I guess one thing to note is the flaps don't like to stay on. Doesn't seem to like rollovers either. Lose a lot of speed on that. But it does accelerate quickly. It seems like it has good dive characteristics. It doesn't compress too much.
Attention to the designated grid zone! Multiple strategic zones are captured.
See if we can't find that M16, gun him down. I think that's him running away. Oh no, there he is shooting. See if I can maybe climb and drop on his head. I will say I do like it. I have not played any of the 109s. I was primarily like a Bakable player, but I think I like the BF109s more in general. Like, I was really into the whole boom zoom thing at the time when I was playing ARB, and I don't know, I just kind of fell out of love with it because they started to add more and more Spitfires, and at the time the Focke-wulfs had gotten nerfed. So it really sucked, and it was just like, oh, I got the drop on you, and now I didn't kill you on my first pass, so now you're gonna dive and catch me in my dive and kill me in like one shot. It just be like that sometimes. 109s were always the better turn fighter. I'm playing with a controller as well, so flying for me has always been difficult. I think the only time I really ever succeed in flying is in tank RB, because I can get the drop on people, they can't see me coming. I do know the basics, and I've obviously gotten better over time, but still not the best pilot in the world by any means. I wouldn't bet my life on my pilot skills, that's for sure. I'm dead. guess we could go top spawn. See if we can get one or two kills before the match ends. Pretty happy with that 109. It was good. I'd perform even better if I didn't have the gun pods on, but it's kind of limited on ammo. I wouldn't want to run with just a couple hundred bullets of 20 mil. Everybody hates on the Semaventes, but man, I love this thing. Like, it doesn't have the best armor in the world, that's for sure. Oh, Christ. Did I just ricochet off a Valentine? I want to use that backup, but it's pretty worthless. Oh, we got 5 tank kills that game. I was surprised. One plane. Not too many planes up today. There hasn't actually been that many planes lately. It seems like a lot of the allied players aren't taking them out for some reason. I'm gonna throw on a Lions booster. Now that I think of it, how much does this make? 418% to Lions, and then that's a lot. Do you guys see that they're adding the map rotation? Kind of hyped about that. Not like, you know, what I would prefer to see is them say, you know, hey, we have this idea of, you know, what we want to try. We're gonna put it in the dev server, and we can try it out and see how you guys like it. Nah, I'm not gonna say I don't necessarily agree with their idea for the map rotation, but I would like to see it implemented in a dev server and at least tested before implementation. I think that's the best way to do it. I think there's maybe better ways to implement what they're trying to do, but I don't think the way they're doing it is completely terrible. I think it's, I love the fact that they're addressing the issue. I just don't understand why they can't, like, communicate with us and be like, you know, guys, hey, we're listening, we're looking into ideas. Like, could you just, I don't understand why they have, like, zero community interaction. This is bizarre to me. Got one guy going up the hill. It sounds like there's a guy right behind this rock. Might be able to pounce on him. Drive! Please! Oh my god. Oh my god, if we get out of this. No way. Oh my god. How did we just pull that off? We got 20 seconds on the wrap. Pretty sure we didn't lose any crew members.
We've captured most of the strategic zones.
Sure, we can arc this shell on this guy. So we're a little bit short last shot. So we'll try that. What? KV-1s are so fucking lucky, dude. Wait, why did he reset my reload? He only shot my machine gunner. All your curves. What? 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 Up and go cap that 8 point. They can just keep us off of it for a minute. Yeah, I don't think we can get there.
Attention to the standard naked grid zone.
If I can get up on top of this hill real quick, I can probably get there. Actually, it looks like they're having a little bit of resistance. I actually might be able to make it. SA-50 just clubbed that guy. Yeah, we'll try to maybe get over. Oh, fuck, I'm probably gonna get nailed. probably enough to go cap the C-point with. One more kill and we'll get our tank thing. Oh no.
Another zone captured. We have the advantage.
Oh no, we need one kill. Hopefully we can get lucky. Yeah, Beretta sounds good. It's like, I can't take out my R3, but then it's like, I have a Beretta. It's not as fast, but I mean, I can kill things. That boy is ruthless.
Defend the B point! Allied forces have captured a zone.
Fuck, I misspelled it.
We've captured most of the strategic zones.
Not very really sure where the enemy team is. I assume they're pushing B, but we've got it already basically got that under control. It's time to cut off their supply of fresh vehicles. Dude, are they like coordinating a strike on me? What is happening right now? Pretty sure he just went right through me. I don't even know if that hit me. I can remember, to be honest with you. be so dope if they could just extend the clip on my machine gun. Okay, we gotta take care of this guy. He's just clubbing our team. Sounds like a P-8 bomb is falling on our head.
Enemy forces have captured the zone.
Gives us a chance to go get into a dogfight. I'm amazed I didn't kill that ASU though. So we got, it looks like some sort of, I believe that is a, could be an, no, LA-5, yeah, alright. I was thinking it was an LA, but then I wasn't sure. And then we got something over here, it looks like it might be RTB. I'm dead. There's so many goddamn planes. Can't get a beat on any of them. This guy's on my tail. He's gonna fucking nail me. That's game over. We need 6 kills this game. So we're gonna go for that. Kinda difficult to do in the Beretta, but all depends. Sometimes you get lucky. I wanna say it's difficult to do in the Beretta, but you don't have armor particularly, so. That's good. That's pretty fucking good.
The light forces have captured a zone.
I hear a boyo. Oh god, he's behind me.
Clear,
please. Oh, this is so dangerous. Ah, yeah, I'm fucked.
The enemy controls most of the strategic zones.
Oh no, 1-0 this time. I actually really like using this thing. What's up, Coffee? Welcome to the stream, bro. In the HVG, I'm not really sure what that is. Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, person man. I'm thinking it's one of the event vehicles. Or not the event vehicles, but the squadron battle vehicles, the like the Wally or something. I don't know. Could be wrong, it sounds British. Yes, this is, I wouldn't say great value. I would say, GMO free. And is the P40 premium worth getting? No. In my opinion, it's not worth getting. I would get, if I were you and I wanted to grind Italy, I would get the 6-3 premium. I can't think of it. It's a 6-3 premium tank. And then if you wanted a premium plane, then the G55S. By far. You could go for the Spitfire, but the G55S, higher BR, grind more effectively with it. All around. G55S is just an amazing plane. It's just so good. Yeah, M26 Pershing, that's what I would recommend if you wanted a premium to buy. Any of the Tech Trick copies, I wouldn't recommend. They're just not. The only reason I have them is because I want to collect the Italian, all the Italian vehicles. Right now I'm missing, well, I'm currently missing like 4. I'm missing the top tier jet and the top tier tank, or 8-7. 8-7 plane and the 8-7 tank. can't buy the G55S anymore. What is this? Are you serious? Where is this guy? I'm like blind. Oh, there he is. I do have the M13-40. The only ones the ones that I don't have that I don't have to buy, I don't have the, they offered an Italian biplane, as part of, like, I believe starting the tech tree early, like early testing of it. Where did that plane go? Did he just vanish? Anyways, yeah, the Italian biplane, I don't have that. Not the, the Merkov, not that one. It's just like a, it's a regular, maybe like a tech tree reskin. You can get it out of the box in the Warbond shop. I tried twice to get it, didn't get it both times, so I gotta try it again. Buy the G55S premium, I'd recommend getting the BF109 today if you were really interested in it, because you're not going to be able to get this one, and it's pretty good. Or the Spitfire. The Spitfire is really good as well. I don't know if you can still get that though. And I don't have the Abul, but I will have that today. At some point. Yeah, the Warbond shop, I mean, it really is worth it. Like, I mean, it's not, in my opinion, that difficult to get the vehicles. It's just a matter of playing, like, every day. Not even every day, you can miss a fair amount of days. Just tuning into the stream. Welcome to the stream. This guy's gonna burn down. Where's that other one go? I only need one more plane kill. If I could just not die. Oh, please don't kill me. Oh god. I only need one more plane kill. And I'll get my tasks. Try restarting your game. You should be able to buy it. just gonna be one plane shy. Well, I can kill that though. I'm not gonna be able to get around to shoot at it though. Probably made hella money. Really, not that much money from that match. How much does my rep cost? Wow, 6,000? I mean, 6,000 isn't a lot, but... let's see, what do we need? I know we don't have like any for okay, we're kind of getting close on that. We got 4, 2. Okay, well that's easy. How are we doing on wins? Only got one win today. 70% activity. Yeah, we really gotta start cranking out those caps. 4 out of 15, so we need 11 more.
Maginot Line.
I'll go Beretta, I guess. It is tempting. I could have won R3 for sure. Contemplating getting my PlayStation Eye out and using it as a face cam. I don't know if I want to do that. I don't have it on me. I have to get my mom to send it from my house back home, but I could get it. Honestly, I kind of think it was smart, the whole armored car division Italy had. Like, if you... Okay, let's just take for example, you have something like the Beretta. You have, say, 2,000 of them going up against, you know, Shermans, whatever. Yeah, they might not have any armor, but they'll outmaneuver you 100%. I hit my engine, honestly.
Our victory is
God, so many R3s. We're gonna go R3. We really need to get these caps. What do you guys think about the new map rotation system? Have you guys looked into it at all? Basically, the premise of it is that you will, if you're a premium player, then you can pick and choose the maps that you don't want to play on. If you're a non-premium player, you can pick and choose the maps that you don't like. I haven't read too much into it, I just know that that's basically how it's going to work. Nothing's final yet, obviously, 191 isn't out yet, but that is the idea. Not super keen on just being able to straight up allow pay to win players to choose the maps they don't want to play, but also not like so against it either. I mean, it doesn't really affect me that much, I don't really care. I don't know, like, is it really gonna affect queue times by people pay to wins not being able to, or sorry, premium players picking and choosing maps that they do and don't want to play on? I don't know if it will, because if they don't want to play, matches are still going to be made. I actually think it might help the queue time because, I think it will help the queue time because there'll be a smaller selection of maps that the majority of people will be playing on. So you have premium users, let's just say Curse. They don't want Curse. But they do like Normandy. So they there'll be more people wanting to play on Normandy, and since there's less people wanting to play on Curse, they're still gonna match us up in Normandy, I think. I could be wrong about that. And my logic might be off. But like, basically, the way I'm looking at it is, like, I don't think people excluding certain maps is going to cause the matchmaker to take longer.
Enemy forces captured a zone.
I'm really happy they're at least acknowledging the fact that map rotation should be a thing. Whether or not that's the best way to implement it, I don't know.
Attention.
should have just kept moving.
Attention to the map!
Say it looks fire. Oh yeah, for sure. Two planes up.
Attention to the designated grid square.
The other one go.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Oh, there he is. Come towards me. There you go. No, don't try to fight him. No, please, bro. Yeah, some of the Russian lower caliber guns are really impressive, honestly. Nice juicy milk trucks to shoot at. Is that a milk truck? I think it is. Oh, it definitely is. Oh, maybe it's not. It's a BT. I killed him? How did I kill him? What just happened? Damn, lucky. They got B back. Fuck. Yeah, that's game over.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Attention to the designated grid square.
I was gonna say we got 6 kills, but not all in one life. We'll get it eventually. Won't take terribly long. After this match, I'm gonna pop in the Discord with the bros. Obviously, still be streaming, but if you hear a random side conversation that you're not understanding, then that's just know that's why. Also, don't be afraid to ask questions or anything. I love talking. So. Pretty sure it is 6 kills in one life. Pretty sure, because we've gotten more. I've gotten more than 6. Bomb. Oh, I can't. actually. We'll do... You know, I'm feeling good about this. I like this map. I think I can get 6 kills in my 75. Subvente.
Attention to the designated grid zone. Our victory is near.
Well, shit, damn. Alright then. That's 4 kills. No! Oh no. You dirty dog. Well, that's 6, right? Yeah, that's 6 tank kills. So we'll see if we get it after this match. Person man, you know I love you, bro. You're always in on the streams. Cole, I thought we dropped you off at the abortion clinic. I didn't think you'd have internet. Dude, I clubbed 4 tanks pushing the A point, and they still took it. Going to a climb. Probably just gonna be in a fighter for the rest of the game. I will say I am enjoying the G2 a lot. I do like it. Would I say it's worth $25 or $20? Yeah, I would. I'm an Italian, I have Italian preferences though, so. If it was as long as it wasn't $100, I basically was gonna buy it anyways. But yeah, definitely premium G2, I'd say get it. You can only get it today, so I think you can only get it today, so if you're undecided, let me decide for you. You need this plane. Especially if you can't buy the G55S anymore. Definitely recommend it.
I agree.
Oh, is that what it is? Is this a rank 3, right? I'm pretty sure this is rank 3. Or does it have to be a rank 3 ground vehicle? Spawn me in. Spawn me in.
Attention to the designated grid square.
We suffer a defeat. Head back to base.
Nope, we didn't get the star. You're a liar. It's 6 kills in 1 life. Never mind, you're right. Never mind. Never mind, bro, you straight. still have a bunch of caps left. I'm gonna put my headphones on so I can get in the voice chat with the bros. So we can talk about this new shit that they're adding to the game. Get their feedback. Let their voices be heard. Going on, boys. The big day. So do you guys know how the new map rotation is supposed to work? Does that mean that you necessarily won't get them, or is it just then you won't? You have a less... Yeah. Well, I hope that system works out well. It's not until 191, bro.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
I don't know that it will actually impact matchmaking as much as people think it will. Just because a map... Well, the thing is, just because you have a map blacklisted doesn't mean that... Like, the way it should be is, like, the map isn't forced to be played. You can have 16 Normandies going at the same time, if I'm right. It's like, if nobody wants to play in Volkalomps, then they'll just open up another match in a different map that people like. Not know how to use a bombing site. Dropping the fridge by eye. How close are you to getting your, what is it? Is it Udachi? Are you low-key hyped? You're high-key? Oh, shit, bro. I can't wait to play my abul. I only need one more cast, I gotta get caps. I got like 8 out of 15. This guy's like 2 P8s incoming when I match. So probably about to get a team wipe. Seeing as everybody just got nuked by a P8. Oh, Spitfire got 1 P8. Okay, that's good.
I agree.
Oh my god, the ASU. Doing, bro. epic reverse speed. Come on, you can do it. Come on, little buddy. Just feel it in your bones. I feel like he's coming. Frickin' ASUs. Well, Clown is a god tier naval player. I'll play anime any day of the week. I'm straight up not having a good time. I've only gotten one win today. Good, bro. Why are you a fucking trash anime player? It's already dead. Wow, you're so abrasive. You freaking clucked him. Fields of Volokolamsk. straight up. No! Why would you do that, bro? T-47 went head on with the ME-410. And they kill each other. But I want to kill them. I've been enjoying this BF-109 G2. Pretty lit. What the frick? Why are you dead? Damn you, don't shoot at me! BF-109 G2 is like a slightly worse G55S at a lower VR. I could go for an epic landing. I might go for it. What you got to lose, bro? 6,000 lions? Ain't nothing to me. That's chump change. Well, now we are landing, but now we're gonna land into a building. I decapped the 8 point though.